I think, I don't know if I'm talking about this yet, but I think I'm going to have Yachty Boy come out every Sunday.
Okay.
Because it's not a side-by-side series, and it's not, like, it's already 30 minutes episodes. So
here you go, Ranger like, Station.
Whoa, so, he just phased into existence.
He kind of looks Mexican for some reason. I hope that's not offensive.
We are in California. A lot of Mexican movement.
Right. I hope that doesn't sound offensive.
No, it's just a fact. Observation.
A proven fact. You, wake the hell up! I need to talk to you!
What the hell are you doing? Do you have any idea what time it is?
Karen doesn't like it when civilians wander into military outposts.
Who's that about McCarran? Because I killed him! You should go kill McCarran and just work back his head.
Just walk all the way back here with his head.
What was that about McCarran? Just shove it in his face. What was that? Got anything to say? This is your superior officer talking to you. Just wear his face.
Oh god, that's horrible. Okay, can I sleep in it? Yes, I can. Good.
There's so many. There are a lot more beds in this game that you can actually sleep in than in 4.
Yeah, I can actually raid them of their stuff. Hopefully, that didn't.
For as long as it's not red, I don't think it will be bad. A whole motorcycle gas tank.
Yeah.
Man, I can't wait for Fire Emblem Echoes.
Oh my god, so I can't wait to get that for my birthday, too, dude. Thank you, by the way.
No problem. It looks so good.
It looks so awesome. Hopefully I'll be able to get that 3DS XL by then.
Hopefully it's good.
Ooh, some sunglasses.
Well, you won't really need the 3DS XL for that. I think it's just...
No, I know, but I want to use Zelda.
Warriors that's going to be exclusive for
and
it.
Hyrule Warriors.
No, Hyrule Warriors can play on that.
Yeah, but it's crap on that. That's right.
Yeehaw, motherfucker.
Like the sunglasses of the night, I'm a confirmed douchebag.
Am I gonna take that bottle?
No, I have no use for bottles. Unless I have the junk jet. And I don't think you can pick that up in this game.
It wasn't even that good in 4 either, so I mean.
I think they nerfed it, naturally. I remember, you were able to pull off fucking hedge. You were able to make, like, heads explode with that if you aimed it right in 3.
I feel like if we ever do 3, then we should do that.
Only so I can do the Mothership Zeta DLC. That's, like, the only reason I would do it. Alright.
Speaking of DLC, it's been a while since we... It's Xenoverse 2.
Oh god, that's right.
We were supposed to do an all day stream sort of thing, like we did with Nova Morse. We never got to it.
Are we gonna do it?
The DLC wasn't actually that extensive.
The Kaisar has marked you for death, and the Legion obeys.
Where did
ready yourself
come from?
For battle.
You're an awful assassin.
Oh god. I am not dealing with more guns!
Hello! Hi guys!
Fucking god damn it! I am dying! Almost!
I like to imagine that these guys were waiting outside here. They're like, hey, just went in that motorhome. We're gonna catch him when he comes out. And then that one asshole with the afro comes around the corner. He's like, you have been marked for death! We will kill you now! And then the other guys are like, come on, Jerry. We were supposed to kill him. We're assassins. We were supposed to take him by surprise.
Damn it, Frank! You're always pulling this shit!
Why do you always have to warn the people we're killing? Makes you a terrible assassin. Jesus.
Ah! I got shot in the face!
Tends to happen to Yachty Boy.
He is a horrible... Oh Jesus! I am horrible that we're getting shot in the face!
You know what your problem was?
What?
You weren't using your fists.
I tried! No, they were heavily armored. My fists do nothing against that.
Also, I think you're crippled.
Am I really? No. That was because of it was still lingering from the last thing. I'm gonna equip this just in case.
Yeah, just as soon as you go... Wait.
No, I wasn't over
there. Right. You were before this. You, like, went up here to get the stuff up here, and then you went into the house.
No, I didn't go inside the house. No, I already did go inside the house. I just have to pick up this, and then I went over there. Hey, where were you when I was getting attacked by Caesar's Legion, you dick? Fucking...
They killed him first.
Okay, that makes more sense.
Hello, NCR Ranger. We have caught... You've been marked by the Legion. God damn it, Frank! Stop doing that! But I have to warn him. It's only fair. No! No, it's not. You don't have to. We're assassins, dumbass.
There's actually a chance they might not even show up, actually.
Yeah, they just kind of came out there.
Is that them? Nope, those are traitors. Oh god, my scotch wore off.
Oh man, what did I drink? What didn't I drink? Yeah, it was around here.
I probably should take a nap. I'm like half dead. Here we go, scrap metal. No. Nothing. Let's take a nap. Alright.
Okay, now you're saving from here, so if he does come around the corner again.
Nah, they pop out at random, I guess. Or maybe is that them? Yeah, there they are!
Hi! Go for a headshot.
Hang on, with a grenade launcher?
I mean, it's not like your accuracy's great anyway. Ha! Get the ones behind him.
Hey, buddy. You fucking pissed me off again?
Jesus. Dude, heal.
Oh, God.
They were taking it down like five
points. Think I know what's wrong. I'm still wearing the duster and it has no defense.
Oh, does it not?
No. There. Maybe this will... Oh, shit, I forgot
the heal.
I forgot the heal. Oh, God,
infamy
okay.
Gained! Well, who gives a fuck?
I got infamy for what? Oh, no, it was for that. It was for them. Legion. Yeah, fuck it. Who cares? It's Caesar's Legion. Let's do that.
They're the ones that put the hit on you, right?
Yeah, because I keep killing... No, no, any of the factions will put a hit on me.
No, I mean, like, the at the beginning of the game, the one that shot you.
No.
Did you find out who did it?
Yeah, you actually get a chance to kill him. I'm tired of your weapons!
What's that thing over there? Huh. Oh, and now I'm deaf.
Fuck! Ah!
I wonder how useful this their mercenary armor would actually be.
I don't know, but it's... If I dress like that and go to the NCR, they'll shoot me on sight. I'm not kidding.
I'm not surprised.
I'm not kidding. Christ, I wasted all my stem packs fighting these assholes. Fuck! He just slapped me with that and I died.
Like a wrench?
That's I think it's called like a power hammer.
That sounds cool.
Yeah. I'm gonna fucking switch over to the heavy armor now this time.
Alright. Sounds good.
So, crap like that won't affect me again. Alright, let's go deal with them. What's up? Fuck. Come on out. There we go.
Fuck. That's bull rat.
I think I should be asking you that question. Now that you've blown up! Oh god, I am damaged. everywhere. Fuck it, doctor's bag. You know, that should numb some of the pain and my troubles. That's called Super Slash, that's right. Where were the... There you are. Let's see if I can deal with them with my fist. Ow. Come on, bring it. Nope, he's heavily armored. Damn it. Alright, screw it. I'm gonna blow him away. No, back off. There we go. How are you? I don't think it affected him. I am losing limbs, and he is fine. What the hell? God! I ran out of ammo for this because of you, you dick! Yeah, fuck it, I'll just take dynamite. Yeah, I'll carry the super sledge. Where is that machete? Yeah, the super sledge does more damage. A lot more damage.
What's orange and sounds like a parrot?
What?
A carrot.
No! There's a special place in hell for you and your stupid jokes. Let's go loot these corpses now.
Is there a hole in your shoe?
No.
Then how'd you get your foot in it?
Damn it! Get out of here! You gotta start with the stupid jokes, you get the hell out!
My new thesaurus is terrible. Not only that, but it's also terrible.
I hate how that took me a little too long to figure out.
Why do scuba divers fall backwards out of the boat?
Why?
Because if they fell forward, they'd still be in the boat!
Shut up! Just... I fucking hate you right now.
What did the pirate say on his 80th birthday?
The what?
What did the pirate say on his 80th birthday?
What?
Aye, matey.
Damn it!
Have you heard the rumor going around about butter?
What?
Never mind, I shouldn't spread it.
Okay, I hate you right now. Oh, what? I got one. What do you call a mountain full of cats?
What?
A mountain.
Oh. Why does the chicken coop only have two doors?
Why?
If it had four, it would be a chicken sedan.
I might stop it. I might actually be getting a headache from you now.
What's the difference between a hippo and a zippo?
I swear to God.
One is very, very heavy, and the other is a little lighter.
What?
A zippo's a brand of click-click lighters.
Damn it!
What did the buffalo say to his kid when he left for school?
What?
Bye, son!
I'm done. This has been so... No.
What is E.T. short for?
What?
He has really small legs.
If this goes on, I might facepalm myself so hard I'll give myself a concussion.
A magician was driving down a street, and then he turned into a driveway.
What?
He turned... into a driveway. Well, magic and driveway.
Fuck!
What's brown and sticky?
You when I'm done kicking your ass.
A stick.
God, just... I'm in Novak!
Two parrots are sitting on a perch.
Stop, just... One more, then!
One turns to the other and asks, Do you smell fish?
What?
Perch. It's a type of fish.
No more. No. One more.
Have you ever tried to eat a clock?
No.
It's very time consuming, especially when you go back for 4 seconds.
No more. I swear to God, I might actually get mad and kick your ass. Or try. Okay, I'm just gonna just wait out here for a few hours.
Oh, okay, so I went to the bank the other day.
Yeah?
And, there was a lady in front of me. Older lady, she, had to walk on a cane. And she was trying to check her balance, right? And I pushed her over.
What? The hell?
Check her balance.
This
it was okay, though, because the check bounced.
What the hell?
I hate you.
How you doing? I just want you to know that I hate you right now.
Welcome. Why did the Scarecrow get a promotion?
No, stop it! No more!
He was standing out in his field. Just in time. There's still a few left.
Well, there's T-Rex figurines. We also have an assortment of the Repcon factory souvenirs.
What do you call a fake noodle? An impasta.
Stop it!
How do you find Will Smith in the snow? You look for the Fresh Prince?
Oh, I thought it was going to be something incredibly racist.
No.
Sure thing. Alright, let's see. Come on. Well, at least he has a grenade rifle. I didn't see a plasma defender. No. Power Fist! Aw, damn. I need to sell some things. Well, hang on. It was a Gunrunner's Arsenal Power Fist, too. I could sell you. Don't need you. Or you. I fucking hate that thing. I don't need you. Or you. Dynamite. Frag mines. I could sell that. That. Jesus Christ, fuck else on the Super Sledge, I don't give a damn. Oh, now he owes me 300. That seems like one hell of a deal.
Okay, I know, I wasn't gonna do any more, but this one's pretty great.
Okay.
A bear walks into a restaurant and says, I want a grilled cheese. The waiter says, what's with the big paws? The bear replies, what do you mean? I'm a fucking bear.
I get it. Damn it. Alright, where the hell is it? There it is. The epitome. Acha!
Must be doing something right.
I will punch you.
What? Do you have a power fist now?
Yeah, I bought it from this guy.
Sweet! Sorry, I've been looking at more puns. Two goldfish are in a tank. One looks to the other and says, you know how to drive this thing?
Wait, what?
Like an army tank?
Oh! Stop. Just, please, for the love of Jesus, just stop.
Only if I find a really good one.
Fine! Christ, I can't believe I'm making a deal with him. Alright.
I'm reading a book on the history of glue. I can't put it down.
Nah. Please stop. Now I feel complete. Now I can perform the official fist of justice. Wacha! Alright, let's go talk to this guy. See if he knows anything about those assholes who tried to kill me.
Welcome back. Sure, but he didn't buy any souvenirs, if that's what you want. Sounded like his friends seemed disappointed about it. Heck, I would be too if I found such a fine store and left my money elsewhere.
Shut up about your souvenirs!
Thought he might have been friends with one or two of them. He's up in the dino mouth there.
Alright, good. Thank you. There's actually a companion you can get from here. You have to help him find the guy, someone who apparently sold off his wife to the Caesar Legion.
What's going on, man?
Alright, I'm looking for the man.
Sure I know him. What do you want with him?
I'm about to punch him in the face.
You talking about that ship? Man, well, listen.
How do you tell the difference between a frog and a horny toad?
We can do a trade.
What?
A frog says ribbit, ribbit, and a horny toad says rub it, rub it.
You've had your knees neglected for far too long, haven't you? I could tell.
What?
The confirmed bachelor perk at some more homosexual style of conversation options.
Do it.
Yeah, everybody depends on you, you know? But they don't ask you about how you feel, what you worry about.
You just put a hand on his shoulder. Don't worry.
You just seem
here for you.
I was gonna ask you for a favor, but I'll just tell you what you want to know.
It's okay, Manny.
The guy you're looking for, Benny, he was traveling with some members from my old gang. They were going to Boulder City. No clue. I know Benny hadn't paid up yet. Maybe that was where they were supposed to get square. It's straight up Route 93 from here.
You see the settlement where that woman is from Route 93, right?
Huh?
You said settlement where that, the Brotherhood of Steel member companion is on Route 93, right?
Something like that, yeah.
Alright then!
Hey.
Are you gonna go there now?
Yeah.
Oh, wait,
no
shit.
Back. It's home for me.
We're gonna have to end it pretty soon here.
I like it here.
No!
We'll have to do it next time.
What we got here is junk. Without that, we get most of it up the road from the old rocket test site. A bunch of goop. Well, they gotta go. This will be. It doesn't matter to me what you do.
Well, I think. Well, I hope you all enjoyed it. This.
No,
episode.
Fuck it. I'm going there first. Let me get out of this damn team. I can't. Damn it!
Damn it.
I will try to make it as fast as I can up that damn
okay.
route.
Alright. You do it.
What time is it?
It's 2:53.
Okay, I think.
About 3 o'clock.
So. I have enough time.
Alright.
I think. I don't know. Fuck! As long as I meet more Caesar's Legion.
I want to find the video real quick that I'll play when we meet her.
As long as I don't meet any of the fucking Caesar's Legion again. I think I'm more prepared now. Now I've got the chosen weapon of Yanni Boy. Watcha!
Grim wimped out and said it's your rule. Some people will do anything.
Hey there.
Let's see what you got. Come on, talk to me. Talk to me, sweetheart. Let's see what you got. No, wrong one. Weapon. Nope. Aid. No, I don't need anything right now. Oh, actually, fuck it, I might.
Hey there.
Yeah, shut up. Shut up, I don't care. Shut up. Do I need 40mm? Oh, hey, look at that.
I was looking for a different song when I found this.
That's... Okay.
Alright, here, pull up your map so we know where it is exactly.
Yeah, you said somewhere around here.
It's, yeah, like right on that corner there.
Alright, I just have to follow this main road. Hopefully nothing comes to try and kill me. swear to God, that's Caesar's Legion. Oh, it's just mole rats. Well, damn it. Nope, nope. Never mind then. Fist of Justice! Oh, one hit kill.
Oh, we've made a mistake today.
We've made a grave mistake. Hang on a second.
Can you go to third person real quick so I can see the Power Fist in its glory?
Hang on a second. I'm gonna put this on a hotkey.
Yep, good idea.
How come I can't? There.
I don't think you have the Power Fist equipped.
There it is.
Oh, there it is. That looks pretty good.
Oh yeah, this is gonna be beautiful. I think only 40 millimeter will work with this thing. I don't think 12 will work.
Alright, you have 3 minutes to go find our love interest.
Damn it! I'd like to think that she knew for the greater good that he needed
to pass on his genes.
Yes. So she still loves me, but she was willing to have his child, but they didn't have consensual sex.
They what?
They didn't have consensual. It was more of a...
Are you saying that the lesbian raped Yachty Boy?
No, I'm saying it was like donation.
Oh, okay. Yeah, sperm donation.
Yes, but he couldn't masturbate, so he might have ripped his wiener off.
His hands are too powerful.
Yes. Oh! I swear to God, that's Caesar's Legion! Oh, okay. There we go! One hit kills! Now this is the truth.
Oh.
Fuck yeah! Fist of Justice!
Oh, yeah!
Oh.
This is what we've been waiting for.
My wiener is so hard. scrap metal, I need that.
How far do you have to go?
I don't know. I might be. I've got
it's a cool. Decent way still. And there's no way to sprint or anything?
No. This is the fastest you can go in this game.
That's kind of lame.
I might be able to go faster if I drop, like if I change my clothing, but... Yeah. Bunch of ants, I'm not dealing with them.
That might be it in the distance there.
It might be. Those ants better not fucking attack. Oh, hey. Campfire, let's see if I can do anything with this. No. What's up, dude?
Can I play a tune on your guitar for you?
It starts playing through Fire and Flames.
Now, this is a song that I like to sing whenever I'm going through hard times. What would that honestly sound like, an acoustic?
I don't know. Let me just do that. Remember that fucking clarinet one I found?
Yeah, that was pretty great.
I think that's it right there. Because I remember being somewhere on a bridge. Yeah, I think I found it. Yep. Yeah, here we go, I found it.
Sweet. I just lost connection.
To what?
To the internet.
Yeah. There she is.
No, damn it, I don't have it ready.
You want to use my phone?
Yeah.
Wait, do you have Wi-Fi in this
house? No, I don't have Wi-Fi in this house.
Then, never mind. Alright, how about this then? We'll save this and do it next time.
Alrighty.
This has been Side by Side Plays.
Thank you for joining us for another episode of Pun by Pun Plays. I'm Shikuquaza.
I'm Z Pun Pilot? ZG Punlet?
Fuck all of you.
Join us next time. I'm gonna save it again just in case. Unlike that, this is a screenshot of us standing right in front of her. Jonathan Tyson Dickinson.